Alright, we're back and we're gonna sim this game in the Champions League. It is only the round of 16 and it is only against Benfica. But it is still an away game in the Champions League. And we know just how hard they can be. We're also gonna have to do it without Kimmich because he's actually got himself suspended. Somehow it must have been with Bayern, and everyone's pretty much rested. Should be all right, but we'll see how we go. Hopefully we get the win. I think as long as we don't lose, I'll be confident. Okay, and we get 2-1. So we do win, we get two away goals going into that second leg. It could potentially be crucial. He doesn't want to be a bench warmer anymore, Jesus. Probably is getting a little bit too high rated for that, but he is still only young. Can't believe Delitt's still high potential. He's an 88 rated, for fuck's sake. That's just broken. Nice. Suspension over. Too easy. So we'll just chuck Kimmich back in. Back in the subs. And what are we well, we're 2 points clear, but we do have a game in hand, so we'll sim this game against Leicester City. Off from Canada, no thanks. Sim match. I think, well, do we need to do some rotations? I think we can. I think we can do some rotate. It should be all right too. I mean, let's just take a look at the calendar actually. We might have, okay, we've got a game against Leicester, then a game against West Ham. West Ham games at home. And then cup game against Liverpool, which I think we'll play. Oh, then we've also got a cup game against Stoke. Okay. Right, so I think we might sim this one, I think. We'll sim this match with our strong team. We should get through. 4-1 we do, yeah. Aguero with another two goals. He's proven to be the main man at the moment, Mr. Sergio Aguero. Alright, so that puts us, what's that? That puts us 5 points clear again at the top of the table. And we'll sim this match as well. Oh, we probably could sim that with our strongest 11. But I think we probably owe these guys a bit of a chance. Yeah, we'll sim this match. And we'll do it with our basically a second 11. All right, we should be all right. Should be. It's at home. Still got a very good lineup. Yep, and we get 4-1. This time it's Sané with the brace. Fuck, imagine if we used our actual one. Oh, we must have subbed him on. Assistant manager must have subbed this guy on. Played him in like one game, but glad that he's happy with it. Some of the other players. Oh shit, this is actually the final. Okay. This is actually the final of the Carabao Cup. We definitely will be playing this. Oh, it's this U Squad monthly report. Yeah. He can leave, I guess. He's only a 90. Monthly scouting updates. Really not finding anyone that good at the moment. It's starting to get a bit frustrating. Right, we'll sign this guy. He's a keeper, but he's all we're really finding at the moment. This guy's good. This guy's good too. And this guy, that was a good little bunch of players we found there. Hey, you said that last time. We'll attend the press conference and then we might leave this one for the next episode. I think Robertson goes up to 87.
Welcome everybody, we'll start some questions now.
Alright, and then the next episode we'll get to this Carabao Cup final against Liverpool.